Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question, which says, if x and y are connected parametrically by the equations given, without eliminating the parameter, find dy by dx. The given equations are x is equal to 280 square and y is equal to 8 multiplied by t to the power 4. Now let's proceed on to the solution. We have to find dy by dx. First given to us is x is equal to 280 square and y is equal to 8t to the power 4. Dx by dt is equal to 480 and dy by dt is equal to 4at cube. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to dy by dt divided by dx by dt, which is equal to dy by dt is equal to 480 cube and dx by dt is equal to 480. 4 and 4 gets cancelled, a and a gets cancelled. T gets cancelled with 1 t of t cube, so we are left with t square. Hence, the required value of dy by dx is t square. I hope you understood this question. That's all for the session. Bye and have a nice day.